this is a video which will help you to learn this formula of Jacobians, which is a bit complex to learn. You will be able to learn this formula easily. See how. You see, in the numerator of this equation you have u and v, which mean that you can see that it resembles a kind of row, and since this part del xy, this is in denominator, it is a kind of, you can see it is a column. Okay, you can see it is extending like a column, this denominator part, while this part, this is extending along the row only. Okay, so if some part like this one, del u comma v, if it is extending in a row, then what it mean? It means that u will be same along the x direction, along the row. You see, u is here in row and u is here in row, and v is same again, because it is in numerator, so it is same along row. V here and v here, u here and u here. Let's talk about x and y. Okay, as I told you that it resembles a kind of column. This del xy resembles a kind of column, so it means that it will be same along the column. Okay, so you see that here we have x, again we have x here, we have y here and y here. It is same along column. Okay, thank you.